Okay, can I have your attention? There's no PA, so I have to talk into this mic because it's going to be on the recording. All right. Okay, please don't smoke. I think if people could move over that way a little bit, it might help people who are coming in late. That's always very freaky. Don't forget to pick up a schedule. I'll see if I can say anything interesting about it. Well, very weird. If you're smoking anything you shouldn't be smoking, you better put it away. No, you shouldn't be smoking anything. All right, let's just start the concert. This group is Aragon. I guess I'll introduce you. Is that all right? Or would you want to introduce yourselves? Okay. This is Paul McCandless on the English horn, on the oboe. Collin Walcott on the tabla. Glen Moore on bass. And Roger Towner. Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This next piece is the only piece that's not written by one of us, or improvised by one of us. It's called Blue and Green. It was Bill Evans wrote the changes and Miles played the melody. And we're gonna play it on sitar. Out once that we have something like 48 strings to tune when everything's here. So.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And that was an evening of Raga Jazz et al., played by organ. Group includes Glen Moore bass, flute, and piano, Collin Walcott sitar, tabla, clarinet, and violin, Paul McCandless oboe, English horn, and soprano sax, and Ralph Towner guitars and piano. It was recorded in stereo by David Rapkin and Tony Elitcher on February 9, 1972, and produced by the Music Department, brought to you today, of course, on recording. You're listening to WBAI in New York. Stay tuned for Nuances with Pepsi Charles coming up after this announcement.